Beaver, Oklahoma. Beaver is a town and county seat in Beaver County, Oklahoma, United States. The community is in the Oklahoma Panhandle. As of the 2010 census, the town population was 1,515, a 3.5% decrease from 1,570 at the 2000 census. The city is host to the annual World Cowchip Throwing Championship. Held in April, cowchip brings attention from nearby cities with a parade, carnival, and cowchip throwing. Beaver is located by Beaver River, also known as North Canadian River, and began as the location of a fur trading post in 1879. Its original name was Beaver City, and was planned to be the capital of the short-lived Cimarron Territory. The federal government never recognized the proposed territory, but Beaver City remained the center of business and law enforcement for the area. In 1890, the territory was assigned to Oklahoma Territory, and Beaver City became the seat for the entire Oklahoma Panhandle, then known as 7th County. Beaver began as a stop on the Jones and Plummer Trail. In 1880, Jim Lane built a house on the south side of Beaver Creek, that also served as a general store, saloon, hotel, and restaurant. Beaver slowly sprouted along the banks of Beaver Creek. The first post office had been established on the north side of the river in 1883. In 1884, Lane moved the post office to his store and became the postmaster. He also added a corral and livery stable to accommodate freighters and cattle drivers. The Presbyterian Church was built in 1887. It is listed on the National Register of Historic Places as the oldest church in Oklahoma Territory. The Groves Hotel, later renamed the Thompson Hotel, was said to be the first business in town, when it was built in 1885. In 1891, Carter Tracy opened a general hardware and implement store. The first newspaper, the Territorial Advocate, began printing in 1887. Although the Oklahoma Panhandle is noted for its lack of rainfall, it is occasionally subjected to flash floods. One such event occurred early in Beaver's history, and flooded Main Street, where many of the businesses had been built. Another street, Douglas, had already been built, running south up a hill from the river, where the businesses relocated to prevent a recurrence. The population grew to 112 in 1900. The main reason for its existence was to support cattle ranches located in the Panhandle area. In 1901-02, the Homestead Act encouraged farmers to move into the area. Growth continued after the turn of 1900. A telephone exchange was built in 1905, and the Bank of Beaver City and the First National Bank were established. The Beaver, Meade and Englewood Railroad BME was built to connect to the Missouri, Kansas, and Texas Railway, aka MKT or Katy in Forgan, Oklahoma, to the north. The BME track to Forgan was not completed until 1915. Meanwhile, the BME was extended into Texas and Cimarron counties. Soon, the MKT bought the BME system for $2 million. During the Dust Bowl and the Great Depression, most of the Panhandle and its communities suffered great economic hardships and lost population. The city of Beaver actually gained population. In 1920, it had 920 residents, which grew to 1,028 in 1930 and 1,146 in 1940. Between Beaver and Guymon along Beaver Creek, there are several Plains Indians ruins. They are on private property and not accessible to the public. These ruins are associated with the buried City Plains Indian ruins near Perryton, Texas. Beaver is located at 36.813486-100.524298. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city had a total area of all land. A mile north of the town is Beaver Dunes State Park, featuring the formation of sand dunes left by ancient seas that covered the area. Beaver experiences a semi-arid climate, Köppen BSK, with cool, dry winters and hot, much wetter summers. As of the census of 2010, there were 1,515 people residing in the city. The population density was 1,300 people per square mile, 510 per square kilometer. There were 702 housing units at an average density of 590 per square mile, 230 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the city was 92.48% white, 0.57% African American, 1.53% Native American, 0.06% Asian, 0.13% Pacific Islander, 3.69% from other races, and 1.53% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino people of any race were 9.68% of the population. There were 606 households, out of which 32.2% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 61.1% were married couples living together, 8.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 28.1% were non-families. 26.2% of all households were made up of individuals and 16.3% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.43 and the average family size was 2.91. In the city, the population was spread out with 25.4% under the age of 18, 6.1% from 18 to 24, 26.3% from 25 to 44, 20.8% from 45 to 64, and 21.5% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 39 years. For every 100 females, there were 95.0 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 92.8 males. The median income for a household in the city was $37,560, and the median income for a family was $44,107. Males had a median income of $34,167 versus $19,511 for females. The per capita income for the city was $19,897. About 6.8% of families and 10.2% of the population were below the poverty line, including 12.9% of those under age 18 and 7.6% of those age 65 or over. At the start of the 21st century, Beaver's economy was primarily based on cattle ranching, hog farms, wheat and milo farming and oil and gas production. Supporting these industries were such businesses as two banks, oil field suppliers, a hospital, a nursing home and two medical clinics. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.